Some people trickle in, I can get stuff done here. Okay, looks like we got a view, so let's get this out of the sight. Oh, welcome my one viewer. Had to do some self-promotion if you ask me. So now we should be over on this. And I get to go play, go to sleep. I'm also known as Digica Dotson on YouTube, and that's where most of my videos go to. And I think I figured out how we can get this done. I'm gonna drop these off here. Why am I doing that? I can just do this. I have a few more babies, but do we have any without John? I'd be doing something wrong with... Okay. Oh, while we're waiting, I suppose we can go and... Maybe our pockets out temporarily. I only need one, really. Maybe take the scaffolding with me. Let's go get some more andesite in that. Yes, the silk touch. I want the efficiency one. I do need this. Ugh.
That's not careful. Well, we have to wait for the villagers to grow up to finish where I want to finish. I mean, the building's mostly done. Can actually stay undone. I get stuck. Okay, I've got to grab something. And I know exactly what it is. Put them. Wither farm is needed, not just for the skulls. If you guys are wondering, I'm literally hinting at that I need the coal from them. I gotta get someone who knows a thing or two about nether farms. Cause I really don't know if I can do it. Ooh, okay, that can stay open. I came down here for andesite and I'm not even grabbing andesite. Thank you. this one's also getting hit when I'm running around upstairs. Interesting. Okay, this one stays. Okay, there it goes. Perfect. Okay, this one stays. Maybe I can cause it to produce more. Opening some of these up. That's I won't get it though, because I want that to stay there. Sorry about the repeat. Suppose as much of them as possible could possibly get. That one will produce more now. I want this. I'll leave this alone because I know what that's going to happen if I dare mess with that. Go away, Enderman. I don't need to go hunting for you. I have a very better option to get more of your shit. I do need that at the moment. I can hear it too. Give me a second, I'll be back.
No. Why? Come on. So you have to wait for these villagers that I have to grow up, might as well do this.
Can't get me, creeper, but I will come get ya. Go. Oh crap. Sorry about that. I left that there. Let me go tend to something. I'm in the little girl's room again. Sorry about that. I'll be back. Let me go tend to something. Sorry, bathroom break. At the weirdest time. Oh, Toba. And he's now live. Interesting. And what he's up to. I'm just gonna push my computer. I hate doing it though. I'm kinda curious what he is up to.
Tonight, I'll be eating a buffalo chicken panini.
I want to hear that. It's not, but it's not giving me much.
The thing here is that they like Bohemia. That's why they don't want to join. But as soon as we have two war targets, they can join, because they don't like Silly, or they don't hate them, but, I mean, they just would join. It's pretty weird. But, I'll take what I can. There is a little trick to this, if we would like. I could show you guys. It is a little bit cheesy. I tend not to use it too much, but if anyone is interested in what you can do in this moment right here, you see, like, Mines and Pallet Net, they would only join if I co-belligerate Silly, right? So what you can do is you can actually co-belligerate, put them as your allies or call them to arms, then you can take away the co-belligerent. And you still see the number 10 here. That's because they will still, even though there is an X here, they will still get called to war, which is really mad. But Bosnia won't, because they are gone. You see here, it says that they will probably not accept, but if I hit confirm, you see, Mainz and Palatinate, they did join. They joined, even though they didn't want to. So, I mean, you can cheese the heck out of that. You can co-obliterate your targets, allies, until you hit the rival of your ally. And then they will join, and you just remove them all, and then everyone joins. So, yeah. Hey, Diggy Girl! Hello, how are you? Tell it, Fishnitas, your stream looks like an ad. Why does my stream look like an ad? Have you tried the new toilet paper? You heard it here first. You're doing good, I'm glad to hear. Alright. Should we do one more just to see what we can get? Recruit the general. I'll name him Pele. You have to be my general. I hope you will be a good general. Let's go. I'm sorry, but you're shit. We'll take my king instead. I mean, we tried. That happens. Let's stream Minecraft now. Are you streaming Minecraft? Yeah, I thought I saw something on the Discord that you were streaming Minecraft. Don't be so rude. I'm sorry. You didn't mean to be rude. Wait. Can we? Oh, we cannot. I would love to just attack them here. Please, let me do it. Let me get to them. Oh, maybe I can attack them in Passau. I can. What terrain is it? Grasslands. Perfect, beautiful. To war. And that's a stack ride. That is how we do it. Alright.
I'm not getting that back.
Lose some prestige. Are you gonna stream Minecraft later on? I might. There's like, I don't really have a plan for my streams. Maybe I should start having a plan. But I basically just play whatever I feel like when I'm sitting down by the computer. But yeah, my place is Minecraft. Is there a lot of people online on the server? Or is it empty? You have a server for Minecraft? Cool. But you are on Killer Bee server as well, right, Digger? I think you did join at one point. If I do remember correctly. Let's do some spy network in Bohemia. So we can peace out the Silly. Awesome. Let's go and help our allies a little bit so they don't lead the war. Look at the Discord server. You're a Killer Bee server? Ah! How many are online at the moment? I saw that Buttered and Killer Bee were online on Discord. But I'm not sure if they are online on the Minecraft server. Do we attack Brandenburg? Yes, we do! Attack! Wait. wipe them. Oh, no, they are attacking me here. That is completely fine with me. Maybe ES6 in the next month. But I might join a little bit. Sure. That could be fun. Info for the Minecraft server is there. Is your server a server that is always up? Or do you have to start it? That's kind of what I like about Killer Bee server. That it's always up. So anyone can join at any moment. I mean, if it weren't, since he lives in Canada. It would be so annoying with the time differences. I'm actually gonna make Burgundy join me in this war. Which might sound weird because I am winning the war. And that is because I don't want them to attack Liège. Even though we are allied, they still might attack Liège, which forces me to defend them. Forces it almost. But since they are at war now, they will definitely not just start a new war.
Ow!
So that's awesome. I just gotta see if they really did fix the whole PU thing. This is more like it. Now it's just off the AA. If I take that as well, it's fine. Okay, perfect. It's back to normal. Great! It's up 24/7. Cool. Oh no, they are attacking. Why am I in this? There's no reason. Why did you do that, mines? What happened to them? I know they occupied your entire country, but still. We had them. I would have helped you. You were about to release it from the siege.
Which one did I put it on? I got to jump over to my Discord server and see. I put the information.
I wonder, Brandenburg, how big are you? It would be possible to just vassalize them in one war. Not in this war, because they are not a co-belligerent, but hypothetically in a later war, it would be possible. Yeah, Hungary's gonna have a bad time. Siege down Berlin so we can just peace out Brandenburg. For the war, like off of this war with Bohemia, we're gonna go for gonna free PU there as well. Wait, now the surrender main happened.
Wrong button. Years. My bad, my viewers. Yes, I'm having a bad day. Do that. Should probably light this up or I'm gonna have more of the fucking fudging in here.
Oh my god. They have already gotten rid of their bad king, the 000.
Don't want my anything on what is spawning in these areas. Don't care how bad they do that.
The server IP and mods list. It's a fabric server. Yeah, I'm playing something else right now. But when I play Minecraft later, I'm gonna play on Clear B server. Let's see. How do we be good old PU situation? Okay, so they would actually peace out now.
Oh, do I still have the old?
You could just grab some
spawn
war reps from that brand.
Oops, that's the original world spawn. So it doesn't matter. Can't TP there anyways.
We don't need much more. Now we're fighting, sadly.
That's what I was looking on.
So what we do now, we'll form a union and I will take Chet. And let's get some money as well. One more. One more. And the only nation that is angry with me is Bohemia. Well, not a big surprise.
I wonder if Mama let me.
Let's do it. Great, we have formed a personal union with Bohemia. For that, we get your yearly legitimacy and imperial growth.
Okay, so I can't have those open at the same stinking time.
You can also get the restoration of union on Hungary.
As Streamlabs in Minecraft. Oh, I'm pushing my computer to its limits. God damn it.
Right.
How much damn RAM do I need?
Crushed already. So we can swoop in and try to take, you know, what's left here. That are next to Poland. There's a thing we can try to do that I'm going for right now. That's to try to take these provinces here. Ah, Poland already did it. Stupid Poland. That means they can't swoop down too low. Who took some land? Ingolstadt. Ooh. I kind of want to let them keep Munich. They are getting attacked from all over the place. I don't want to let them be too strong either. So let's do it like this. Could I make you a free city? We already have 12 apparently. Yeah. Well, then I cannot do that. Right, let's go here. So what we can do now is we can block these three provinces. So Poland is not gonna be able to claim these three. He's gonna take the other ones though. Like he really wants these three, he kinda wants them. But at least this one he won't get. But he's probably gonna take land down here instead. But that's fine. As soon as we have Hungary in our personal union, we can attack Poland. Yes, take it back. Oh, the King of Burgundy has died. Oh, that's sad. See if we can siege down some more provinces. Oop, we got two for it. Build some spy network in Hungary. Hungary is actually sieging down Krakow. Like, I don't know how many men they have. They have at least 9. Honestly, they should just go with the men and attack. attack the fourth tier. Maybe they will, actually. That would be perfect for me. Because what I would do then is that I would just attack them afterwards, and I would get the siege instead. And that could be great times. You spend 2 weeks fixing your computer by reinstalling Windows on the computer. Oh, you had to like completely blow it out. Yeah, it sucks when that happens. It's a little bit annoying. You, like, lose everything. Take crackle, you have 49%. Come on. Take it. Take it.
No!
I swear, if they take Transcend first, it's gonna be such a like, weird thing. Wait, take it, take it, take it. Alright, so I hope they come back.
Okay. Sorry, I'm not talking much. I get in the mood of mining. Consider this a trying to get something done while trying to focus. So if you guys want to come mining session, go ahead. Hey, if you want, chat in my chat, please. I don't mind. I don't mind talking about mining. I don't think we have to worry too much about mobs because I'm a torch spammer up the yin-yang. As you can see, I will torch spam this about everywhere I can get my hands on.
You don't need to be worried about him. He also seems to be a very decent guy. Huh? Let's welcome East Frisia to the Empire. Them to attack here. I mean, there it would go. Make sense for them to do it.
I gotta go back up and get my inventories. My one viewer in the chat, do you want me to empty my pockets and go check up on my villagers after I go to bed?
So what I want to do here as well is not only you though, but I also want to take Hunt, the gold mine here. You get so much money from the gold mines. It's crazy.
Maybe I gotta ask my helper if he knows how to fix it, so stop giving me that message every time I TP! Sorry, but we just gotta go off for a bit. After a while, it becomes a problem. Oh, I can hear his music in the background now. Okay, that might be a small issue I wasn't thinking about.
No problem.
She was like, I want to hug. I mean, can't say no, can I? The sweetest thing. Alright. So, after we've hugged the wife, we've taken the coast of Croatia. How willing are they to accept? Aragon declared war upon an enemy. I'm sorry, upon Naples. Trying to.
Oh, why not?
Reclaim the throne. Oh! Time to reclaim the throne.
That's why I invited you over to my Discord server. So this way I don't have to put the information into his. I'll allow the others. I just don't want to have to have it get lost in translation. Besides, if I get going, my server might be getting upgraded.
Let's get the formalities over with.
Where is my bank?
I think as soon as they get crackled.
I've had enough of these screw up things.
I thought we were gonna have a big war between them, but no. We siege down Kirallifeld.
Best way to get in. Hate ladders.
I wonder, will you accept?
Okay, let me clean this house.
We don't have a lot of angry people if we do, however, so I need to wait a couple of years.
I got rid of you.
Before doing that, can we change to do have an internal relation? It's actually half the price.
Oh, so I just found where that was.
I'm gonna get more.
Store that. That's in there.
So
let's move those. Yeah. Oh, oh my god.
Right.
There is.
Let's put you in Shasha Birch. I don't even know how Hungarian sounds like.
Okay, three.
You. I mean, many languages you have a feeling of, right? Like French, and Spanish, Russian, But
go there.
How do you mimic a Hungarian?
You. I need to cut.
I even had a Hungarian friend in school.
Want me to TP to my village? Because I will.
He only taught me one word in Hungarian.
It's time to check on the pain in the asses. Oh, what the...
It's dick. For some reason. So that's the only word I know in Hungarian.
Do they have a pugilistic job?
Why do they always do this?
No way. Okay, four babies. Why haven't they grown up? Should make this baby's pissing me off. Stream.
I'm gonna have to fight for them.
Annoying. I just want them to be ready to go.
Hire some mercenaries.
I think this stream is just me gonna be doing a bunch of exploring.
Let's go for the independent army. They cost more, but they are bigger. Become Vienna.
Okay, I need to.
The annoying thing is that I'm still gonna need to keep a troop here. Because as soon as they end the war, I'm gonna need to stand here and siege down Pest.
Oh, demand lining is working. Okay, so that's on.
Lose legitimacy. I don't care. I'm gonna have to lose something. Tele, you're gonna be in charge of an army. They have upgraded military as well. And it's such avoid fighting them as well. Crap. And the only way I can fight them is if I had the terrain advantage and I have a higher number of men. That's gonna be the only way. Still, I am hoping to Burgundian inheritance. But if Poland could just end the war,
if you don't kill the bees, I don't mind. I was just letting you know. And though I do wish before you jump on, you let me know so I can be with you. I can stream pretty much any time. I just choose to do it.
If I could peace out Burgundy, I would. White people. That's why I'm trying to get all the forts down here. And the capital. See, if I do that, I might be able to white piece them. Of course, Liège will suffer, but I mean, if I get the Burgundian inheritance, I will get Liège either way. So that's kind of what I'm looking for. Come on, Poland, just peace out Hungary, please. You have 73 war score. What more do you need? Nothing. Piece them out so I can siege down Pest. Ooh, wait, we have some rebels here. So I can siege down Pest. And then I can make them join me. And then I can end the war with Burgundy. And everything's gonna be very happy and very nice. If you do go on a Minecraft server, please. Let me know on Discord. Yeah, yeah, absolutely. But like I said, if I'm gonna play Minecraft later, I'm most likely gonna play on Discord.
Oh, that's fine. I'm just letting you know. I could be. I can do more. Well, he's got the adventures aspect. I can do much more.
Come on, don't you dare take that, please. Please, please, please. Crap.
How far can I make my pockets?
Oh, it was so close as well. Well,
now, brother gives me hell of mine. I will let him know what happens when you piss me off. Because the golden goddesses gave me permission to teach him a lesson. And light will you behave or you get banished. Wonder if Brother Toast is in on.
Mr. Tubbs, how are you today? Hello, Butter.
Hey, Butter.
Locked my share apparently. There we go. Now I can get back without falling. Sorry, this is the top. How are you doing? I might even play some Minecraft later if you're up for it. Ooh, the pellet net is actually fearless. So if he dies, they would gain a score. And that would be me. coughing a lot today.
That type of game would do that.
Oh, now I got hiccups as well. Christ.
Why okay, is let's go
at the same time.
Okay, that's just funny that he did that. Oh, I was wanting the wheat and potatoes to breed. Surprising you can also use potatoes for pigs. That's nice. And it's not really me messing with the iron farm because of the babies. Stupid villager babies. Does this Minecraft version has a glitch or something with that? Wait, I thought I had more wheat. Hold on, let me go check my chest. I thought I had some wheat I didn't use yet. Aha, that's all. Now, everyone should spawn there. If not, I will set them, I'll TP them to me. Okay. Cows first. So I went through the necessity to do this. Hi. Hey you. Where the cow I haven't do yet? Is that not you? You guys give me little ones?
Okay. I think we're good. Ooh. I'm not gonna hold my breath. Let's see.
Can I get a bunch of babies? All I want is some little ones.
Yes. has like a bunch of elytra. Yeah, I'm not even sure what it does. I think he used it to fly or something.
Here we go. Inventory.
Can't believe that you think so highly of my Minecraft skill, brother. If we just get the captor, we can white piece them. Get it! No! Don't lose it! Good! Alright, alright. Let's do it, let's do it. 35. I have faith. I have faith. You gotta have faith. Come on! Alright.
There's one of those spell ones.
What I would wish that Liege would do now is that they push themselves. I mean, clearly they won't.
Why do you want them to peace out?
Let's
oops! At least forgot that!
For, if they want Liege, they're gonna have to pay me.
So there's a spare one. Okay, I have a boat in there too.
And disband the mercenaries. Take any more
steam. There it is.
And fly them again. Their war goal is actually this province here. And they are screwing me over as well. So what's that? You can fly with it if you have the rocket as engine. Cool. I just gotta figure out how to make it. You look like a monster forest. Maybe I can train you. We can have like this montage, like. In every freaking room, like, you will be the master just training me, your young pupil. We'll have some epic music playing in the background. We'll be like Karate Kid.
I know, kitty. Those villagers ain't grown up yet. This is only making me more annoyed.
I will surpass you. Alright, they took the entirety of the that's fine. We sadly lost a prince today. But that is a sacrifice I'm willing to make. Because if this guy dies, he might give me all of his land. What we're aiming for. I've been playing Minecraft for 8 years. Do you dare try to say you'll become better than me? Oh, naive. I'm just thinking.
Not as long as I've been playing.
Maybe if I hack his computer. Well, then I need to learn how to hack. That's gonna take a long time. Yeah, no, I'm probably screwed. Come on, Poland! What are you playing at, man? This is just frustrating. I guess we can sit here and do nothing. Or maybe hack the game. That's true. I mean, Minecraft was invented by a Swede. I mean, I can just call Notch. He probably has some kind of back code left, you know? Even though he sold the company, I think he can still get in there.
Nope, we're not gonna go bee hunting just yet. I was gonna go bee hunting while I was waiting for the villagers, but I need to go over here.
Notch all over you, man. Oh no, we're dying. We need to move to a better province. kill some food. Alright. But Buttered, I still haven't found the kangaroos. Where are they at?
52. Is where we need to go out.
I promised kangaroos. They say, play Austria, get kangaroos, get a Vegemite sandwich. I don't know, I haven't seen either. What do you mean you haven't found them? That's what I'm talking about. Everyone keeps saying that they are everywhere, you know? But no, I can't see them. Palipnet, give back the land. Who did you take land from? From Munich. Darn it. From Oldenburg? Can you guys stop taking land? Oldenburg. Who did you take Methan from?
Oh, maybe I need to go south. And no, I don't need poppies. Oh god. Bad enough when the iron farm is fully functioning, it's gonna have poppies. Let's go from here. I'm gonna get myself stuck in the area I don't wanna be stuck in. Wait, I'm north? Okay, this map is weird.
I'm sorry. No, that was a everyone issue. That was a me issue, Buttered. Yeah, no, I said this is. I mean, Australia and Austria isn't it the same thing? It just depends on if you're British or American, right?
Hi, Pop.
I mean, we are down under, right? Down under Germany. And have that intellect. No. I love how careful you are to like be rude now, because you know I won't play Minecraft if you are.
Wait, is the map inverted?
Right. No, I was coughing, so I muted the mic, and I just forgot to turn it on. I mean, it happens. It happens. Not my proudest moment, but I've done worse. Well, if it's not high pixel, then it's not worth it. I might try one or two games, but I'm not too fond of PvP because I suck, you know? That's my issue. And parkour? I mean, I'm not gonna brag, but I always confuse my sprint and my crouch. So when I try to sprint over like a ledge or something, I just crouch and fall to my death. So, yeah.
This map is weird.
It's high pixel or no pixel. We could play build battle. What is a build battle? I mean, you build so freaking fast. You're like, and then you build it. Can we please get the capital now? Thank you. I'm just gonna ask you. Alright, so a human. Darn it.
people who help me maintain my server to get some things to not pop up. I'm so sick and tired of those things.
Wait. Why didn't we get Croatia? Something's wrong. I can feel it. This is weird.
What pop pause?
I should have gotten a crate.
Might as well be out here looking for bees.
Build according to the theme, and people judge them, and whoever gets the most votes wins. Can build a team. That does sound pretty cool. All right, Butter, I am ready to join. Just as the epic music was going.
Where's the bees?
So then I need to start something weird, right? Okay.
This is the flower of horse, right? I think so. There they are. There's some bees in that one. Just
so
find
yeah,
another one and then I'll go.
1.17.1? Or what were we going for? 1.8.9. Alright. See, that's why I'm asking. There we go. 1.8.9. Cool. Well, I think I'm gonna regret this one. He's so bad. Please help me. Lord Almighty, have mercy on me. Multiplayer, high pixel. Wait, what do you mean can't connect to server? Don't tell me I have. Fuck. Sorry, apologize. Are you kidding me? What the heck? Why can't I connect? Oh, it doesn't matter? Okay. Ignore what my text says and join anyway. Alright. We are offline. No, you're not. Join. MVP Plus Buttered Up Toast has joined the line. So, Buttered, what's your name on Discord gonna be now during Christmas? Since you had spooked up toast. How do I accept it? Take care to join. There we go. I should probably join the Discord, I think.
There we go.
There we go. Perfect. y'all can hear me, and I can hear y'all. There we go. You don't know yet. Gonna need to make a PFP and skin too. I mean, you had... What did you have? You had spooked up toast? I mean, you could be a snowed up toast or a snowed in toast. That's something. Interesting. Yeah, see? Whichever you want. Not for either or. I think I will suck equally at both. Start with the worst sort of first. Parkour. Alright. This is gonna be nice. No, it's not. Never say I don't do anything for you, buddy. Mr. Vault, wait, don't I get all the stuff here? Oh no, I don't have any boxes. Well, so this has 2 and 3 block jumps, along with fence jumps, ladder jumps, slime block, and neos. And you don't even know what half of those are. I know what a fence is, and a ladder. And slimes are the ones that blub 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 that turns around, so yeah. It's gonna be fine, let's go. You're not gonna enjoy this. I mean, I cannot farm even though I don't win. I mean, I'm too old to like need to win all the time, you know? Is it just you versus me, or is it like everyone versus everyone? Why is everyone question marks? Do you attack each other as well? No, it's like the people can't follow people in the game. Okay, so everyone is. Which one are you? I can't see. Is it a race? The checkpoint? I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm doing well. I'm panicking, buttered. How do I jump to the other one? I'm dead.
Might be power spamming, but I don't care.
New plan. I'm dead. Well, clearly this isn't the winning POV. I'm dead. How the frick do you guys do it? I'm just gonna run through it fast. I'm dead. So yeah. Oh, I almost made it. I didn't believe myself, then I did it, and then, well, welcome to the stream of falling down. Best content in the world. You will notice for every fall and every death, I will get a little bit more frustrated. Wait, no, it's another one? Frick. Oh, butter. Hey. Oh no!
Bye!
Oh, that was annoying. Just want to reach the checkpoint. I at least have 8 minutes to try to clear this first one. Oh, we're doing it. We're doing it. Careful now. Alright. Oh. Yep. Alright, careful.
Hello, how's your day? Pretty good. Kapu knows running. Sorry if I butchered your name a bit. I'm trying. It's not easy to do. Your day's going pretty good. Right now it's pretty. See how many times the sheep make me do this.
You can stand there at the finish line and greet me. It's gonna be anytime now.
I guess that one's not ready yet.
Okay, thank you. that's at least something. I was so close. I even got to the slime once. Yes! I feel like I won the game. The rooms are completely random, but I don't have anyone to follow here, so I'm just gonna have to guess. Boing! Okay, nope. I thought I was gonna jump higher. There's one room that is your kryptonite. I'm just gonna speedrun this. I think I know what to do. I'm gonna go round. Look at this. Oh, okay. Then, bam! And then we go up, and then we go there, and then we go here. Yeah, buddy! Okay. Yeah, that was awesome. I did it. Okay, one more time. The ladders just freaked me out. Let's do it again. It was actually pretty fun. No. Let's just go. I mean, I can practice inside in the runs. It's fine. So I want to beat 2 checkpoints. Yeah, sure. If you want to show me how to do it. I think I kind of got it figured out. Then it's
That's
just up to me not to screw it up. Oh, this is you explaining to me how it works. Yeah. thank you. And then I just flew. funk. Ah, no, you removed it. I was doing it. I had it. Okay, are you ready for this, butter?
Here. Let's see what's going on.
Bang, 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 bang. Haha! There we go. You see? I'm a bit of a master. Celebrate with a cookie! I gave you a pack of cookies. You put it on a pop. Thank you, man. Yeah, I feel like I needed that practice run. The ladders really freaked me out because I didn't know like how close to the edge I was supposed to stand before I could jump, right?
Let's go upstairs.
Wait. Is it even possible? I can't jump two blocks, right? Oh, I see. All right.
Bye, horse.
Ah. There we go. Time to see. Ooh. All right. I'm bleeding for it. Ah, crap. Okay. All right. I tried one more time. Are you ready? Watch this. Haha. I think I'm ready, Buttered. I think I am ready. With a spine jump. Boing. Nope. That's your fault.
Come on.
So, this slime jump, it's just a fixed amount that you jump, right? You can't make it jump higher by timing something or whatever. You just need to jump as you go up the edge. Okay, yeah. Wait, you made it? What? But you jumped from here.
Stay out of my house, please.
What? Now you added a ball. Do it from here. This is it. Boing. Oh. Did I land on it, but still not?
Yeah.
Oh, if I land on the very edge, it doesn't count. Okay. Alright. But beam us in. Let's go. Like I'm ready. I need to beat two checkpoints. That's like it. That's my goal. And then I need to go further and further and then do that. Eventually maybe we can beat I'm sucking so much at this. least I'm not alone. I have a hobbit friend here who's also struggling a lot. Wait, so I don't sprint or what? Sprint. Okay. You do sprint? I meant no sprint. Oh. Comments are important. Yeah, they are. He did it! How did he do it? Looks impossible to me. I mean, just run. Where should I jump? Oops. Christ. The hobbit is back. Okay, so the slime. I mean, come on. How hard can it be? Yeah, but I mean, like, where do I need to land on the slime? Like, on the middle ones or on the edge?
Please.
I mean, I can't get up.
Come off or something.
What do you mean?
You go up. Why aren't you downstairs? Meet you outside.
Oh, you're from here. Oh, madman. I see. I've been doing this wrong. No, I was trying to jump on the slimes. Well, I don't know. Supposed to
got
know.
A job in this one, I don't want to take.
Makes so much sense now. I can't even get over. Okay.
Can you please get out?
Like this.
One grow up, now if I can get the rest to grow up, it'll be nice.
You are one of my good friends.
I do need to train you with you. I'm Ben.
Oh, I did it!
Explain to me how you have a power 2 bow when I have a power 5. Ooh, we have a villager with.
Screw this up. Okay, where do we go from here? That is up here. Alright, nice. So check up there. Losers!
Can you go that way?
Losers!
Go that way.
See you never. You're never gonna catch me.
Can you go this way?
How about that?
This way?
Wait. I need to do the slime again. Stop.
This way!
I did it!
Oh no! No.
That's fine.
Get your asses back in here!
How can I get to... I'm reaching the ladder!
Get back in here!
Alright. Okay. I need to speedrun. I need to get to... No! I need to get to the third. Crap. Now you can properly coach me. Good. Crap. I need to jump as well.
No, alright,
there we go.
No.
I need to speed, butter. Speed. I am lightning. I am speed. Okay.
Go back in there. 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 No! Go back inside!
So hard. Oh no, the puppet is here.
Go back inside.
gift when you have an. Oh, I see. There you go. Oh.
Come on.
I swear I jump.
Get back into the village, you guys.
Where's the feather? Oh, it's this one. Try it again in 20 seconds. Okay, apparently I did it.
Idiot. Come here.
Crap. Probably needed for that. Okay, okay. I jumped. Stupid game. Won't recognize my jumps. Oh, Christ. Okay. Let's see how that goes. But I mean, I have completed 3 checkpoints, so I have done like better than before at least. Can you do that without the boost? You'll make a problem specialized. Okay. How the frick do you do without the boost?
Go to your workstation!
Oh no! Hello, Salah. Hello. Hey. You have moved the cam. I thought it was gonna be easier when playing EU4 because then I only cover up the map. The map.
Go that way.
I can't continue to run on the stairs because then I can't jump for some reason.
Go that way.
As soon as I get like down, like one step there,
that
little gap, I won't be able to jump. What was that boost? Come on. Christ almighty. This is a very frustrating Minecraft game. Robert. My fingers are starting to hurt. Okay, it'll take time to get used to. Yeah, no, I might change it back. I mean, I do change it a lot depending on what game I play. So if I don't have any important information, I just want to place it where I don't cover anything important, at least. Oh!
Your pain.
No! Oh. That's so close. I'm trying to jump, butter. I'm trying. I thought I jumped, but I didn't. Game over. Rip and pepperonis. Anyways, you're doing good? We're doing great until butter forced me to play some parkour map. Now I'm getting like, my hand is cramping, I'm getting more and more annoyed, but it's fun. Oh no. Not more of this, butter. You're torturing me. How are you doing, Salah? Have you had a good day? It's for your own good. The sad thing is that that's true. It's pretty sad. But I won't argue against it. Oof.
Got one finally.
Corona. No. Just kidding. I'm good. Join the 9-to-5 lifestyle on speed. Really longing for retirement. What are you working as? But yeah, the 9-to-5.
There we go.
I mean, you do get used to it. You do. warehouse. Oh, warehouse. Doggo. Do you drive truck or something? I feel like the most important thing when having the 9-to-5 job is getting a job where you don't need to look at the clock all the time, right? Because those are the worst. Because the days last for so long. That's what I like about my work. I have like 7 jobs I need to complete each day. So I have like a goal. It's like when I'm done with these 7, I'm done, you know? Wasn't even possible. Part4 and woo. What do you mean you need to go to the start? Come on, I wasn't start. I'm packing your purchases from Zalando, you know. Or Milf's purchases from the dark web along with spice. Sexy.
I'll get these guys to this my home yet. Don't care how many times I have to tear up the damn things.
Hey. How do I even? I can't jump this.
Huh.
Stream and stuff. And I can play Part4 with Buttered all day long. So I'm looking enough of my life. I hope I don't reach that point. Yeah, I mean, I just feel like everyone is gonna reach that point. The thing is, if you can continue to like grow and learn new skills.
Yeah, I'll go skills. You also need to be a lot more ready to go.
But like for me, I've been doing the same thing for 8 years. Cause like I know it like out and in. I know exactly what to do. I know what to expect. It's like it just becomes a daily routine. In the end, even though I enjoy helping people, it just gets a little bit boring in the end. But yeah, I mean, I am thinking of getting a new job, but I'm gonna do it after I get my next baby. Because it's pretty stupid to try to look for a new job when you have a baby on the way. That's not very smart. Five stream Austin, you're showing some symptoms of midlife crisis. I know. It's like I'm 27 and I have a midlife crisis. I guess I need to buy a motorcycle or something. Oh fuck, 2 top childs. Yeah, it's not enough for 1. In April next year, we're gonna have a second little Hubman Jr. Imagine those baby streams, having 2 toddlers trying to interrupt your stream. Well, that would be a challenge. It's awesome, good luck with the stress. I mean, this. I don't think it's gonna be that much worse than having 1 kid, you know? I mean, you basically do the same thing, but just a little bit extra. Of course, it's gonna be a little bit worse, but hopefully, it's not that much. I also feel like the things you gain from it is so much more than the hardships. But I'm not feeling stressed or anything, not at my work or nothing. The problem at my work is that I can't get a new position, like higher up. If I want that, I need to move to Stockholm. And I don't want to move to Stockholm. Who wants to move to Stockholm? I failed. I reached the start now, Buttered. Get to the checkpoint.
I'll be back for you once I.
How do I TP to it?
Get some sleep.
Should I just stop it?
I'll be right back.
I don't have permission to use TP in this house. I have to do everything all over.
Remind me to go to bed. I need to go to bed, or otherwise I'm gonna have to do this all over again.
Yeah, my parents tell me that you're a burden and a blessing. I mean, it sounds harsh, but it's true, you know. I mean, I wouldn't trade it for anything, but at some points, it is a burden. I am walking over it. I'd rather be in Stockholm rather than my dead hometown Strängnäs. Where is Strängnäs? I've heard of it, but I don't know like where to place it on the map. Is it in like the middle of Sweden? Buttered! I deserve to get to the checkpoint.
No. I'm good.
Crap. Oh no. I'm bound to get seasonal depression out in these cold empty streets. I'll never get you this. 5 minutes.
Go.
Minutes to make a baby. This one's impossible. It's in the province of Songnam. It's a severely
No.
Fixation, bowels, and production zero. That just sounds like Sweden normally, you know? Oh, buttered. Ladders. Bullcrap.
Go.
I mean, I don't know. Do you have a girlfriend or wife even? Because that would be like the first step in making babies. Just for your information. Crap. Okay, I got this now. I don't got this button. I do like this. Wait. Thank you, butter.
Can you go down in that? Go in there, please. I'd be happy if you go in there. Come on. Good boy. That's one down.
Wait. I can actually just when I'm holding shift to jump on of these freaking ladders.
Oops, I forgot to do something. It's called name you. Thank you for joining our
Come on, Buttered.
Working society.
that was not fair. Okay, what do you need advice on? Let me help out your fellow. Butter. Oh no! Wait, how the fuck is it you're gonna save me? Okay. Crap. I failed. Communication skills. Yeah, I mean, I forgot to use shift. That is always the key in any relationship, isn't it? Shift communication.
Only humans, only us players can do that.
Yeah. You need to shift it up, right? Crap! How did I do that one? Yeah. In relationships. I call them relation shifts. I need a TP. But yeah, honestly, it's like if you've been together for 2 years, I mean, it feels like you need to have like an understanding on where you have each other, right? Because the thing is, if one is serious and the other one isn't, it's gonna be a bad talk. But then again, you don't have to stress anything. I mean, babies and stuff can wait. And we did it pretty early, so. The XXS is a more serious relationship anyways.
Wait, couldn't I just put the name tag on him? Hi,
crap. Okay, butter. Screw this. Let's just go for a freaking thing. I'm getting annoyed. I guess we're both in the middle. Yeah. Honestly, like that is hard. The thing you just need to do is just be open with what you want. I mean, it's not fair to you or to her if like you don't want the same thing. Because in the end, people are different. Maybe you will want the same thing within a couple of years. You don't know. Like, just sit down and
there we go. Why when the mobs do you install?
Travel the world. Are we getting jobs?
One is the map, Voxa map, I believe. Yeah, Voxa map for Favik. I have one more that helps me take a chancement from one and put it on another to the grindstone. If I look at my skin, I have something that makes my skin look nicer. I had to remove three of them because they were malfunctioning on the server. Got something that helped me with the oxalotls, I believe. Got something that lets me look at stuff, which is saying health one, my horse stats.
Yeah, no, but honestly,
pretty much all of them are fabric. There's 19 altogether. Oh, one that helps with me knocking down trees.
And then I just spoken with
be patient.
Most likely my friend and the girl that's most likely my wife's friend. And honestly, they both have like the same freaking.
Okay,
you know,
I'm missing one. I should have
thing.
Told us.
They just don't know how to say it to each other, you know? And
there we go.
They just misinterpreted whatever the other one says.
Hmm.
So it's just about being open.
Your friend's quiet. No, I have his stream down. He's on the second stream. And that guy's annoying.
Like maybe she wants to travel before settling down. Then sure, if you're up for it, go ahead. Could be wonderful. I mean, me and my wife were like, we don't really feel like traveling or whatever. Just felt like settling down. So we got some cats. We got a rental house.
There we go.
Why are these so hard? Now we decided to get kids. But everyone is different. Like, if you want to get kids when you're 18, go for it. If you want to get kids when you're 35, go for it. There's no rule to it. I mean, there's no right or wrong. But it's like, if one in a relationship wants to, like, move on to a new city, maybe even a new country or whatever, and just explore the world and be young, and the other one will just want to settle down wherever you are, I mean, then maybe you won't really work together, you know? But that's why you gotta figure it out before you, like, quote-unquote, waste time or whatever. It's not really wasting time if you're doing something in your life, but still. I did a checkpoint! Point. Yeah, I guess we just gotta be straight up. All you're missing is the Volvo. Yes.
Oh, you can hear him kind of in the background?
I feel like Toyota is the new Volvo.
Yeah, it's a possibility. My headset picks up anything in my head. And Mike picked up his own headset stuff. Go, pain in the butt.
Honestly, when we went to the car dealership, we just said we want a car that never breaks, you know? Or never breaks down. I want to be able to break, otherwise it's gonna be a bad time. But never breaks down. And every like friend of ours that we talk to that knows anything about cars, they have said get a Toyota. They're the most boring car to drive, but they won't break, you know? So we're like, okay, good. That's what we want. Don't care.
Oh, the underground.
Have a good like reputation as well. Where are we going? We're going this way. I used to boost. Buttered, I used to boost. Wait. How do we do this? I can't jump here, right? Wrong. What? Well, aren't I supposed to go here? Crap. But how do I jump that? You didn't teach me how to jump stuff that has a roof. I feel like this is your fault, Butter. You forgot that existed. Well,
I also that wouldn't be my problem on my server.
Ooh, bang! No. Hello, Reaper King. How are you? But yeah, like we discussed, communication, A and O. That's everything. If you have good communication, you're gonna have a happy relationship. just sheep? Perfect.
Okay, where did I put the silly verger? Okay, there you are, pain in the butt. Ready to get going? Go. But
okay. So, fast am back. Speed run. Checkpoint. Right. So where do we go from here? Point. Oh, there's
slime. Honestly, they need to make a better way to transport villagers. This is getting ridiculous.
I'm about to press send and salt. I can't for the moment, so I'll just have to learn. Sorry, that's fine. Boing. Parkour master. If I make a parkour first, will you please? Yeah, I will. Dude.
You stay there.
I need to make a parkour course on Rex's server. No, not Rex's. On Killer B server. That would be cool. And then we can challenge everyone. It could, but that's harder since you don't have a creative. I mean, you might be able to talk with God. He might grant you some powers for a short time, you know? See ya, Sally. Yeah, no, I guess think because then we could challenge everyone, you know? We could make it like the parkour to be like initiation right, whatever you call it. So if people want to join our little mountain kingdom, they have to make the parkour.
I would never do that.
Let's do one more parkour map. It was actually quite fun. I'm gonna be honest. I never thought I would say that, but it was quite fun. And I feel like I'm getting a little bit better.
I'm gonna have to make
yeah.
Wells that just connects the two places.
But how do I... Okay, maybe we should have done training, but screw it. How do we actually do the thing?
Take your name now. We're close enough to work for you. Yeah, if you want to know why you have that name, that's your employee name.
So you jump at the edge.
Oh, great. I'm sticking to my chair.
Okay.
Great.
That will work. Actually, I think I have to kill the what? To speed run it, butter. Speed run. This guy. What are we doing here?
Go find a bed.
How do we go from the prison?
Find a bed. I have no problem. There's a bed there. Go there. Go to the bed. Worker 2! Go do your job post. Go do your job post. Go to your job post. Your job post is there. Oh. Go to your job post. Go to your job post. Go to your job post. The hell. Finally. Imbecile.
Oops, I used my boost. I missed that message. I meant to say, actually, I think I have time to kill.
This is a hectic. I gotta just build the damn worlds and make a whole bunch of worlds.
I fell through. Success. Hello. My friend was just looking at me. He's like, what the heck did you do, bro? I have no idea.
Question, Neoplaid. Do you like me getting annoyed by the villagers? I'm at the rate I can't stand them. I am just gonna put a whale system between these two places. Tell it out later because I am tired.
Aha!
Shit.
Oh no, it didn't work. I thought it was gonna reach the end.
Go! Out of here, you stupid thing, before I decide to get rid of you. I wonder how many of those I can make before I need to do something about that. Oh no, I know what that's from. That's not from what I thought.
Why are those so hard?
Someone's having a heyday. Let's see here.
Get on perfect. I hope you're as bad as me, so I have a friend. Yeah. Now it should work, right? Yes. Okay. Woo, woo, woo. I got the checkpoint just by going near it. No one told me there would be ice. Oops. Ice, ice, baby.
One more worker. Then the worker transport will be done. And no problem won't be too much with the worker transport.
This was pretty hard. Should I arrive in a business suit or a maid suit? I'm thinking of a maid suit.
Okay, that will work.
Is inferior to your server's parkour levels. Really? Yeah, killer bee, get online. Show me how you do these parkours. These are hard. I lost my voice. Why are y'all so hard? It does it after. Not very good with my feather. last one, it's so high. You need to time it perfectly. Literally in so bad mood. Dude! I'm getting so frustrated by playing this. But at the end of the day, it's actually pretty fun. Ooh. Okay, nice and easy, nice and easy. Hup. I did it, butter. I'm the greatest parkourist in all of the lands. Woo! Bonk! Oh, nice. Up, up. Watch me do this. Just need to time it perfectly. Bang, bang. Oh, no! Why can't you double jump? Okay, we got this. Wait, I'm skipping checkpoints? Oh no, screw that. I will count it as a 7. What do you mean? I didn't miss it. Come on. Clever use of game mechanics, butter. Oh no, crap. Alright, he's in the lobby. You will join us next round. Reaper King, his name is Reaper King. And maybe some numbers. Oh no! Mate, jump up. Is it Reaper King 120? Right? Checkpoint 7. This is
now who's a newbie? Any babies growing up? Yeah, we have one grown up. Will you please?
So close.
Idiots.
Saying that I have friended. Oh, this is the friend request instead of a card invitation, maybe.
Where are the bats to go? No!
Bird, let's go!
Oh. Can you please go back?
Well, 8 checkpoints. That's an upgrade. That's an upgrade. I'll take it. I'll definitely take it.
Come on, go into the cart. Go in the cart. Go in the cart. Go in the cart. Go in the cart. Thank you.
Let's see if we can get Reaper King to join. Wait, is he on? Did he join? No? Why isn't Reaper here? Buttered, fix it. Fix it back.
I will pick up the rest later. You are going to work.
Thing
drop your job. You have got to give it up soon. You'll lose the profession. Come on, off to work, worker three. Go.
Rick. Alright,
I waited too many days for you bastards to grow up. Oh, no, no, no. Not again. Drop your job already. You have a different job, and it doesn't require any workstations. You'll be a brown nitwit. An unemployed that's employed in the iron factory. Now go. I need iron, and you're gonna help produce it. There's a bed over there.
This is hell. This is like my definition of hell.
Over here, you doofus.
How are we gonna talk to you and die? Just let me do this.
Get over here. You want a bed? Go that way.
Map here with these ladders. I mean. King. But he didn't even win.
Oh. Thank you. See, I can properly close that.
These ladders so hard. Oh, I don't get it. The ladders that are two up, they are the hardest.
Damn.
I don't get why. And I can't even use my feather to sheet here. Buttered. Dying, man. I'm dying. I can't take it anymore. How do I use these ladders, Buttered? These are the hardest when there's two. Just shift and jump. Frick. Don't shift. I didn't do shift before. But now I did, just try. They use sprint.
Need two buckets of water, and I should be able to get what I need.
Jump normally or what? I should have like an anger level bar meter next to me. Oh, it's impossible. You can find a meter too. Oh, that's good to hear, because I've been stuck here the entire game. The one that only has one ladder, they are easy. I can do them no problem. But this one who has two, it's so hard. What? Why is it so hard? Why can't I just grab it? Should I do shift exactly when I land at it? Maybe that's it. Do something because this doesn't work clearly. Do shift when you're at it. Well, I haven't.
Oh, wow.
Okay. You discovered that. Aha, I discovered something. Hey, I did something. Ooh. You're welcome, buddy. We're gonna breeze through it all. So how did you do it? Were you as bad?
Need just a little bit more, and I should be able to finish.
Oh, I am so sad. Oh, I landed on the edge of the freaking slime. No. Why? I did the whole thing. I did the whole ladder thing.
See?
I only had a slime.
Sorry, that bug's gonna annoy me. No clue how you get out.
Wait, what's going on here? Yes! Checkpoint one. Standing there safe and his back down. Why though?
Look at this one later. Ouch. Rick.
How's it going, Killer Bee? It's you and me, buddy. Oh yeah, tired to even talk at the moment. It's good to be in the butter. I was trying to do this quick now because I'm getting tired of it. I'm tired and I'm hungry. That's the worst kind of tired. No, where did he jump? I swear to God, this is the worst thing ever. This notifications. Oh, Bernard Reach. Check the key.
Ow! Ow!
Reaper, are you just pretending to be bad while you're like next to me? Because every time I make it, you make it as well. Dude, you're the... Everything is actually like good. He's just very kind to me. Frick on a rock. Good and rude. I'm awesome. And I'm toxic. Woo! Butter, you're everything. Who wants to get to the next checkpoint? I have a shortcut for you. Wait. We need to hit 5. We can't go to 6 before.
You can't use anything yet.
Back.
How long the boys should be spawning?
Fine,
could they be respawning? Oh, they probably are. I'm gonna have to go do something about that under those floors.
Nope. Boink. Boink.
Got one slightly down.
Got it. Where do we go now? Come on, Reaper, you can do it. If anyone can, you can do it. Did my mistake off. You should have watched the stream. Oh no. Oh no, game ends in 1 minute. That's not enough for me to win. Butter, I need to be quick.
Stomach will grow.
Crap. How do you get through, Butter? Oh, there's that. I don't even know what I did. But this one is going to be the last one for me. We're getting pretty late. It's almost 11. So let's do this one and then let's call it a quick ski. We can pick it up another day. Another day, another day. No, censor that man, Butter. Censor him. Censor him.
Somewhat. I have to use a multicolored carpet in here. If I can get more gray carpet, I'm gonna have to.
I feel like it's a good time. Isn't it lovely to get this map immediately? This is so annoying. I hate it. Did you make it? seat. Well, thank you, Mr. Whoever you are, for showing me that. Butter never cheats me to cheat.
Okay, there we go.
I mean, you need to jump to the side and you need to jump back in again. Which is so difficult for me, apparently. These letters are easier. I don't get it. Should be like the same, in my opinion. Okay, now I'm having troubles here. I shouldn't have said anything.
Once I can get enough of the carpet I actually will be using in here, I'm going back and redoing all this. But for now, I just need to not let golem spawn. Otherwise, they're gonna spawn where they don't need to spawn.
Are you ready for this? Boing. No. Fair enough. We can do that. Success. I'm not supposed to be able to fall down when I'm holding shift. I did it again! Why am I falling down when I'm holding shift?
They're panicking and they're on full blocks.
Someone has taken control of my buttons. Character. I don't know. Anything.
Seduce golems.
Do a wall. Sucks. That hit my head. Oh. You only have checkpoint.
I need boss key. Got that, please.
Problems, man. That sucks for me because then we're gonna have to. Of your first on my screen. Oh, so someone has already done. glad I don't show the bottom, because that would be me. If you reverse this curve, I would win. Every time I would win.
I can't what even the heck? Properly.
How has 90% already finished? AFK? Don't leave me here, butter.
Why are you falling down my heavy shift?
This is so annoying.
No, I'm holding shift.
I think my shift is broken. Someday I'm gonna beat someone up because of this.
Sliding off.
As soon as I get it, it slides off.
Not freaking out as much.
Where the frick do I go? Defeat! Great. I earned some coins, that's always something. Coolio, but I can hear my voice. I'm just gonna end the stream.
Haha. There it goes.
Let's see. Thank you everyone for watching today. It's been nice, even though we just suffered over and 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 over again. It was actually quite enjoyable. Yeah, it was actually fun, but I also enjoyed it. I had more fun than I thought I would. I gotta be honest with you. I thought I was gonna have a bad time, but no. That surprised me. But yeah, we will definitely have to do it again. But for now, I'm gonna take care of my baby. I hope everyone has a really good night's sleep. And I hope to see you all next time. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye, buddy. See you later. Oh, okay.
Let's get this expanded. Come on, you guys, you're fucking producing problems. But you're not. Ah. going now? Okay, this is annoying. Will you quit hitting me? Okay, I hate to say this. I think it's time to fortunately end because for some reason I'm not getting that done right. Which is weird. Oh, it's bye.